Let's do this thing. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing Complexity Gaming versus Infamous. Turn to bad.
Dire team bad.
Forgot about Infamous Gaming from Peru representing against the US of A. We got two Americas in here. The European invasion has been called off for this game because we are flying heavy. And we're going to start things off with a ban on a Drow Ranger and a ban on a Wisp. Reasonable stuff there. Reasonable.
Reserve time.
Enjoy the.
Complexities turn to ban. Dire team pick. Seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
I would've...
Reserve time.
Sand King.
Complexities turn to pick.
Cersei.
Remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Admiral Conker.
Complexities turn to pick.
So.
Mirana.
Dire team pick.
Come.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Reserve time.
Life Stealer.
Complexities turn to ban.
This.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. Dire team ban.
I don't think I've been talking in Dota TV this entire time. I am so sorry, Dota TV. I was talking in Twitch TV. Not Dota TV. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Dota TV. I'm so sorry. You've missed out on much of our high-level analysis.
10 seconds remaining.
Well, you know, you got a lot of information out there. Sorry, everybody there in Dota TV. Hey, at least I didn't take the entire match to fix it. For those of you who missed the intro, I'm Slat. I am Grand Grant, and this is, Zyklops, and you are watching our cast. So there you go. Anyway, Morphling is going to be banned out, and so is the Shadow Demon. Nobody wants to deal with Shadow Demon these days. Interesting bans on the Storm and the Alki, though, huh? That kind of tells me that they're looking for a mid-gamey lineup here.
10 seconds remaining.
Have we? I mean, he's not that great. He is kind of a huge... he's a terror with the lifestealer. I'll tell you that. Time. I will tell you that. It's...
Dire
team pick. Oh boy, here we go. I mean, Axe is great. I don't know why people don't pick him up more, to be honest with you. He can do a lot. Yeah, I don't know, baby. I mean, Lifestealer, they kind of counter each other. One thing that he does is he has a BKB piercing stun, as you said, but Axe is also a strength hero, which Lifestealer can eat up. So it's really about who initiates on who on that one. It's kind of a scary situation, but they eliminate a Dazzle pick from Infamous with that Axe, basically, so that's also good. Dazzle. Yep, but it's mainly with a lot of burst damage, though, and that can be bad for Axe if he gets a bad start, but if he gets a good start, you're F. You're done.
There he is.
10 seconds remaining.
Oh.
5 seconds remaining.
Oh, I don't know either, y'all. I'm not a smart guy. I wish I could say more, but I mean, they got a pretty standard draft coming out from Infamous. These are pretty normal picks of the Ogre for the lane domination and the Bloodlust. The Lifestealer is everybody wants him. The Sand King, everybody wants him. It's really up to Complexity to figure out if they just want to, they just think that they're fundamentally better, or if they want to do something interesting. Indeed. Well, anyway. Yeah, they just found out that we weren't talking to Dota TV. They're pissed. They are pissed. My bad, dude. Oh, they're pissed. Don't worry about it. Dota TV, again, my apologies. You guys are great. We love you out there. Complexity Gaming, they are looking for that last ban. Who are they going to find? Who are they going to pan? Out for the Ogre Magee. Let's find out. Would it be... we rapping. Would it be... Punky? Complexity Moo? 20 seconds, they're gonna run into overtime soon, dude. And poor Ogre Magi team, Infamous, I mean, they got that penalty, 60 second penalty. There are...
dire team pick.
They got 60 seconds off their draft, homie. Things ain't good. But this, there's only one round. So, 60 second knockout, they got less time to think. Dazzle gonna be picked up by Complexity, a great combo with an Axe. And against an Axe, but with an Axe, he's great as well. Physical damage heal, which is very good, plus keeps him alive to ensure more spins. If he's about to die, he can shallow grave him and then have him call. Yeah, that's a blast from the past. Dazzle does suck. Like, don't get me wrong here, kids. I'm not telling you to go out there and play Dazzle. I'm not telling you to go out there and lose your gates. All right? Wait about the Dazzle here, but we will tell you that it, I mean, it ain't the worst thing in the world, right? It ain't the worst. Anywho, what we got here coming out of our last pick from Infamous? How do you counter a team like this? Well, let's see. Somebody that could dominate early would probably be pretty good, I would say. Won't do that. That's an Our World Devour. That's exactly. Turn to ban. Dominate an early game.
I don't. Ooh.
10 seconds remaining. Dire team ban.
We will find out soon. Ancient Apparition ban. That's interesting. Typically, oh, I guess they don't want Axe to die to. Oh boy.
Complexities. The, turn to pick.
A South American silencer, boys. My God. Here we go.
10 seconds remaining.
Dirty Randy? Why do you call him Dirty Randy, dude?
5 seconds remaining.
Why not? That's it. Why not? Oh my God, is that Lone Druid? What are you doing? I mean, okay, let's try to think it out. I mean, Lone Druid not really affected by Silencer that much. Kinda. I was feeling Lone Druid. I'm gonna give this one to, I gotta get Peru. And can you figure this one out, Birdie? Lone Druid. Lone Druid. These guys are not okay. Maybe they're saying we're gonna create so much chaos, all this roaming, because they got pretty much all roaming. We're gonna roam so hard, Lone Druid is gonna be completely ignored. No. Fucking Lone. Lone Druid. I don't know. We do have Moo on the axe though, and Moo is not to be. He is not to be trifled with.
Prepare for battle.
I mean, I guess. Let's take a look. Lone Druid. He's got the cauldron. That's what it is. Wants to show off that sick cauldron. He's got that cauldron, dude. Cauldron people are. It's his cosmetic. He's one of the cauldron kids. They're all crazy. If you see Lone Druid with a cauldron, he's out of his fucking mind, dude. It's like a gang. It's a gang of Lone Druid players. It's a very rare. Oh, that's a Viva Peru. Complexity said Viva Peru, guys. We're in. But that's some, you know, a little bit of shit talk never hurt anybody. I mean, Peru, Infamous gotta be a little nervous here. I mean, you're up against Complexity. TI attendees. Major attendees. I never won those games. I mean, everybody lost the fucking wings. Wings. Alright, they're actually gonna not try to F with the top rune at all. They're gonna go for that nice safe bottom rune, just as it should be, and they will take their stuff and go. Let's talk about these lanes, the Lieutenant Burnside. We got Z Freak. He's gonna be on Marana. That means to me that is a roaming Marana. Is this gonna be like a heavy duty Kunkka? They're gonna go Kunkka mid here? Could this be? Why is that? Absolutely.
It's always.
Yeah. Well, a pretty big advantage coming out in this mid lane then for the OD. Kunkka can do a little bit. I mean, he put his first point in tiebreaker, so he's just going to keep hitting them with that. But that ward up on the uphill there that they have, just sitting right in the middle, going to let him land every single one of the astral imprisonments that he wants. And he's going to start to do some major damage. So it's really going to be who can deal the most. More interesting, though, is the bottom lane, I think. Yeah. If you get close to the creeps, you die. If you're in the lane, you die.
Over.
It ain't pretty. It ain't beautiful. Murana's probably gonna be roaming around.
Murana.
I mean, it ain't a new deal, but it's certainly the deal. Insta kills. Alright, I'll give it to you, Birdie. I'm not gonna. There we go! Oh, what an arrow! That's first blood! There you go! You ain't gonna get that on BTS! Get that right here! That's a quality stream now!
Right.
That's, you're fucking right, boys! You're at the right stream. And that's gonna be first blood for America. You know, I haven't done a single there we go. Beautiful. Yeah, Mr. Bear, but I mean, he's got enough HP to survive, though. That bear's level 7. Not really, you know, at bear levels. Bear levels are not. Yeah, it's right. You're level 2, he's level 7. All right, that's bear levels. Anyway, Swindle Melons. trying to stay away from that lane as much as possible. Meanwhile, in the mid lane, Gank City coming in as Mirana gets ready for another arrow. Did I tell you about Z-Freak? Did I tell you about Z-Freak? Watch! Watch this fucking kid, why don't you? Oh! Whoa!
Just a little...
Yep, nice wards though. Oh, that's a double damage. Kunkka, he could just fucking kill this guy. Nice salve there, our boy. Oh, if he lands this, oh my god, right on the edge. But it won't be enough. Is he gonna dunk? Cancel, come on. Be a man, look at all that HP you got. Anyway, the bear, complexity down in the bottom lane, not having a good time. Bear dead, man dead. Everybody dead. Let's take a look at the net worth here. Kunkka in the lead. And yeah, this tri lane ain't working out too bad. I don't know why Dazzle's down here, to be quite honest with you. But
Dazzle?
There's a Dazzle in the bottom lane. What's he doing down here?
Love.
Well, that's good. I mean, he should not be stealing XP from his carry, but why is he down here at all? He didn't even save his life, dude. And here we go again. Dazzle. Oh, that's... Ladies and gentlemen. Yep. Another gank in the mid lane here. Mirana ready to go deep break! Oh god, that was good. America ain't joking around with this roaming Z Freak Mirana, homie. And here we go. More stuff here. Nice turret there. Perfectly timed by cancel as he moves in. But I gotta say, I got real good feelings about Infamous after this bottom lane. They're tearing it up, homie. And top lane ain't doing too hot either. I mean,
winning.
Yeah, but I mean, Lifestealer should be dead by now. Lifestealer's fine. He's alive. Got Sand King in the bottom. He's facing against an axe with a roaming Mirana. You know, should be easy. Yeah, I guess so. Alright. And the action all over the map, though. This is my kind of game, homie. Boys are moving in. They're hungry. Everybody on this map is fucking hungry, baby. Mirana taking a lot of time up here. She's just kind of chilling. She's level 3.
What's that? Insecure.
Yeah, well, if she don't secure this kill, that's bad. Meanwhile, in the bottom lane, Mr. Bear goes away again. Dead again.
Good idea.
This is not happening, but this is what happens. Time to steal farm from your carry, Dazzle. Time to go. Yeah, if Dazzle wasn't here, more plays could be happening, you know, but he does have 0 points in poison touch. So his entire existence is to make sure the bear does not die. That is just... Yeah, his existence is meaningless right now. Meaningless existence. Oh, good. Oh boy, lane equilibrium. Oh, melons. Oh boy. I mean, this is what you want from your bottom lane here. This is absolutely what you want. They are going ham. Now they're gonna go on the Kunkka! That's an arrow, baby! That's murder! And he steps in the Kunkka realm as well. He's got a lot of HP, but not enough probably to escape this one. Oh! That was Kunkka realm, baby! It's a shitload of health, and now the bear dies again! Okay, this game is actually...
Bad turn.
They are fucking up. I was hoping that they would be able to teach me something with this bear pick. I thought that they had a super good strat that I didn't know about. Oh look! It's Dazzle! I'll take you on, you motherfuckers! And this is Dazzle in a nutshell. This is what Dazzle does. If you guys want to go and play some Dazzle, you can learn from one of the... That's it. That's a Dazzle. Meanwhile, in the top lane, literally nothing. The Axe is not able to kill Lifestealer. Lifestealer doing just fine. He's second on net worth, buddy. You know what the good news is? That there are no invaders on this. Both America's So either way, America's wins this match, and I'm pretty happy about that. Oh, and A. I mean, Peru is playing fucking great. They got no problems at all. Look at this ogre magi is about to see this bear. The fucking courier just saw him, and the bear almost shit his pants. They scan. He's got nowhere to go. Look at this dude. Oh, wow. What a TP, though. He makes it out alive. All right, they put their whole team to kill Lifestealer. Oh. He's got 1 second until Infest. Oh! Nope, not today. 1 second on that Infest, and he jumps in that creep. I'm out of here, you fucks. Oh, no. Oh, damn. And... nice. Okay, there we go. Turn it around here on the Ogre Magi. Dunk City number 2. I mean, I'm not smart, but why did he jump out of that creep? You think? I mean, it was
there.
Yeah, but he would have got more time though to escape, wouldn't he? Or...
yeah, I don't think he...
No, he took control and turned it into an enemy creep, but it could have stayed on a friendly creep for a little bit longer. But hey, it's all in the...
what?
About the same, ladies and gentlemen. Top lane taken out. Axie Relaxie is making his way downtown. He's starting to get some freaking money. He's got 16. And there we go. I mean, as I said before, this is what I thought their strat was going to be. Their strat is to become this roaming four-man murder squad and buy the bear some love. But they lost the bot so hard already.
Why?
Right?
Especially with...
Yep. These guys are kind of ready to deal with this idea here. Here comes a haste rune. They see him. It's toss something.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Yeah, well.
Top.
Yep. And he ain't gonna get nothing. Not today, Mr. OD, not today. But yeah, if this bear gets a little bit more time. Oh my god! This man's a genius. Z-Freak got escaped though. I ever tell you about Z-Freak? Keep your eye on that kid. He's fucking crazy. Is that my courier? That's Yoshi! Yoshi! That's my courier! Okay, get ready for the bomb here. We got Sand King, he's got a blink dagger, he's trying to find the bear with a lifestealer inside of him. The bomb is armed.
Hey, bear.
Oh, that was a close bear. Close bear attack there.
Oh.
Alright.
One.
Oh, they did. The Dazzle spotted nothing. All right. That was worthless. This one. Look at pretty Peru, baby.
Getting there.
Yep. Yep. Shut up the... fuck. What?
Oh.
Whoa, America is not getting fucked. And they're both America. Radiance middle tower. It's the Americas. North America getting
fucked.
It's the Americas. Oh, shit! There's the lifestealer bomb that we were waiting for, and the initiation immediately followed up by a silence. The bear's trying to scare him, but it is silence. He can't roar yet. He's trying to get a root. Will he root, or will he go kaput? He is out of there. Not a single thing. They go in, they kill the Dazzle, which is relatively worthless, but that's okay. And they're still trying to make something happen. This bear is just out of reach. Doesn't get anything. They could go back in. Oh, Axe with a nice two-man. Followed up by a boat. Followed up by a Maida. As they go in there, Axie, Relaxie, clean it up. Woo! This game is Moo. Ladies and gentlemen, this game is sponsored by Moo Dota. The literal only person who is doing well. Woo! Alright, Kunkka and Moo.
Yeah.
I mean, I've done it plenty of times. Look at Z Freak's health. Look at that 8 HP from Z Freak. I have to tell you about Z Freak. Watch out for this fucking. Because he's crazy. Look at that. He wants to. He shot a creep.
Do that.
That's what I'm talking about. I think Z Freak is possessed by a dead ghost. By a Dota player ghost. I think he's possessed by Ice Frog. Because this kid knows things no one else knows. Incredible. Anyway. So, Kunkka and Axe are basically, literally, just have this team on their back. I don't know what the... Colonel JK is just... He's having the roughest game of his life. He does have a Midas, though. A.K.A. Le Comeback Midas. We could come back.
It's...
Hey! Yeah, I mean, I ain't gonna lie to you. You probably could do that. That's like... 13 minute Midas. That's goddamn gold that, you know, from just AFK far. That's just. Got some teardrops. Yeah, he's got a few teardrops at this game, for sure. They're supposed to be raindrops. I call them teardrops. Okay, smoking up. Everybody feeling real good. Moving around here. Down in the top lane. Ching, ching. Is that a yard I hear, Birdie? All right, we got a Sand King initiation with a Lifestealer inside. Oh, they saw him. They got the wards. And there goes Lifestealer with the silence. Not Mu Dota. Oh, no. Kunkka going in for some reason. I guess the rage is off, so he's not too scared. Oh, no, but he should have been scared as Sand King initiates. And nice Murano, barely keeping him alive. Meanwhile, back in the back. Z Freak. See ya. He's out of there. Murana ult, Z Freak ulting out of nowhere. Who is this kid, dude? What? I don't know. This is some fucking. This is some X-Files shit. I don't know what's in that kid. But it's definitely not human. Anyway. The boys are still pushing. OD, let's take a look at those items. He got a hand of Midas. He about to have all sorts of shit. Alright? He about to be rich! Top lane, Z-Frock, chilling out. What's going on over there? What was that?
Dyer's
a sniffle. Not my cast. Here we go. Move. He's got so much HP. He needs to dunk him. Whoa! There she be. Dunk City. It's all Moo, baby. Welcome to the Moo Show. God, you ever see a Moo? You ever see an axe on the top of the net worth at 15 minutes? With all these. You have now. Welcome to the Moo Show, sponsored by Moo. Good lord. Alright, are they gonna deny this middle tower? I saw. Oh yeah, there it goes. How sad. Say your prayers for the middle tower. Bye, daddy. Oh no. This tiny. Tiny babies weep. Daddy! Eddie! No! Sorry. It's my life. Anyway! Mid lane! Things are getting froggy. We got another Nyx bomb. Are these Nyx bombs, though, worth it? Nyx is doing. Oh, they got the Swindle Melons! But wait a second! To the rescue! It's a silence!
Bye.
It's a good one. Can we see a boat? The boat's a little late because of the silence, and no, that boat. They could, maybe. The fight continues a little bit. Look at Z Freak. Is he gonna make it? He's got 15 HP again. No. He sent him back. He sent him back to Z Freak to get him murdered. The bear killed Z Freak. And now they're moving in again. Here comes the Kunkka. Could this turret land? Oh, no. Greed saves the day as the Midas made him turn around and not walk forward. And the bear murdered Z Freak. Somehow, I mean, that's as bad as you can get, baby. I don't want to be this guy, but kick this kid. What? A sad day for the America button, which remains unpressed. For everybody has their day. In Dota, everybody got their day. I'm depressed. I'm depressed for this bear. It has been an acid practice. I mean, oh! What the fuck? They're going in on the ghost! Look out, ghost! She's dying! Oh no! Alright, ghost out. Sad story. Very spooky. I mean, it seems like it. He's saving up a lot of money, Bernie. I feel like a Radiant Spare. He does have Hey! Crack out your caffeine, boys! It's gonna be a big one. Woo! Took a big swing of my Coca-Cola. I'm ready! Bring on the 70-minute Lone Druid game. Here we fucking go. Bottom line. Go get some Coke. I'll solo cast. Waz! You know, you could do some acupuncture. Get a needle. And start poking weird spots. Sand King about to go in bottom. Oh, that was a close Nyx bomb. They do find a different target though. It's poor Swindle Melones. Why are you wasting an ult on a fucking Dazzle? Just let him die. Pathetic garbage. I hope he does die. A pathetic death. Fucking Dazzle. The worst hero ever. Here we go. Top lane. Nothing. Bottom lane, something. Z Freak running away. TP, can he get the stun? No. It does. Yeah, that ghost, dude, it knows too much. That dead ghost never stops. Welcome to fucking October, the month of the haunting. The smokes! Where Z Freak is at his maximum. Anywho. Mid lane getting some pressure on. We're seeing a TP there. There we go. Axe initiating for some reason. They do. Oh my god! Dark City! Oh shit, this is so bad for Team Peru. Great shit by Dazzle as well. In case you missed it, he shallow graved himself and then he died 2 seconds later doing absolutely nothing. Turn around.
Goes in.
Oh my fucking god! All right, here we go. Axe dunking again. It's the Musho. Is it time? Is it time for America? I think it's time. Oh, we got it. There's Axe. America, they did something. Americana. Having a little bit of a setback. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of this. Oh boy. You see that, Infamous? They had things going really well, Bernie. Not so much now. I did. Well, you know, you gotta keep on. I think it was kind of unlucky, though. There was a lot of time infested inside of that Sand King that they didn't find anything. And that every moment that you waste, Axe is cutting off someone's head.
And that's. The game.
They don't like. Uh-oh, Axe trying to find something here. He could tower dive this OD, buddies. Yep, they're gonna stay hidden though, just in case somebody comes. Axe is like, come on, send somebody, anybody. I'll call him. I don't give a fuck about my life. I yearn for death, says Axe. Okay, here we go. Well, I mean, they got it sealed off here. They got great vision down at the bottom, so they know that they can't get too wrapped around on, and there's only one way they can come through that'd be a surprise, and Axe is ready to blink right on top of that. Here comes the ult, though, from the Sand King. Woo! Not the best. I mean, that silence is doing work, though. The boat, mission of the boat doesn't get landed. It cuts the HP in half. They're trying to turn it on. Can they find anything? They're separating pretty far. The bear is pushing them back, though. Is that a Radiance already on the bear? Woo!
Oh,
Radiant Spare doing work, baby! Uh-oh, they're trying to save their OD. It's not gonna happen. Radiant Spare worked, and they're going in! Axe! Hungry! The dunk! Good night! Holy boy! Oh, boy, it's time for sad music. Oh, yeah!
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
These boys are done. Tower is under attack. My god. My god. Peru had it in the bag and then that axe just came and cut their dreams in half. It's like they didn't even exist. This is their last initiation. They do everything they can to get the bear, but the arrow connects on a BKB. It might be alright. Peru! They're turning it around! Oh, he's good. That's only two. There was a dazzle? A dazzle died. And Peru's back. They ain't giving this one up without a fight. You want our rights? You're gonna have to stand against everything we got. Cause we're goddamn Peru. We're not gonna let you take. We're gonna give back in spades. Even if it means dying till our last breath. Fuck your dazzle. Fuck your bear. We're gonna go straight from losing the game to the riskiest roach of our lives. We're Peru, goddammit. And we're not gonna stop for nobody. Meanwhile, Dazzle. You're goddamn right. Dazzle scouts out. Oh no. Axe. No. No, not like this. Peru scouted out the arrow. The arrow. Oh no, Peru. How did he know? Oh, Axe has finally gone down. Mirana does manage to get the Aegis immediately after getting it, and she will. Oh my god! Great job, Dazzle! And they managed to hold it. They lose three. A very failed initiation. That silencer ult just really doing work here. And the bear even is destroyed. My god. Peru holds on. That's Peru, baby! Woo! That's, there we go. Full aggression. You want to see aggression? Peru says, I'll give it to you. We'll go to the goddamn Roche and then we'll take all your towers. Oh, I know what you mean, baby. I know what you mean today. My Aga!
It's something that...
Arnie, are you talking in the game? I'm getting complaints that you're not in Dota TV, bro. Are you clicked on the game? Are you in the game? Can you hear game sounds? Are you in that Dota TV, bro? But are you clicked in the Dota? Oh my god, man! You gotta be in Dota! Alright. Yeah, well, okay, alright. Most likely 5 minutes. Right. That's okay. That's okay. That's fine. Dota TV, don't even worry about it. Still better production than anything BTS has going on. Here we go! As we continue our shit. What? Dog of War. Oh, I can't help you there. I don't know how to pick it. I've been looking for that button for years, alright? If you find it, let me know. Because I have always searched for the Fog of War button. I feel like it's an F button. It's one of the Fs. I'll solo cast if you want to look it up on the online. You don't have to go through the process. Ah! F5! I'm going to try this shit. Oh, that's bringing up items.
Like F.
Yeah. Oh! Oh god, why did I press that? I'm stuck on F3. Oh fuck. Now I fucked up. Now I'm playing on fucking Infamous and Oh fuck! Okay, we got it. We're good. We good. Oh man, Oh shit. I can't see anything. I'm in the fog of war. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay. We should have never hit the F buttons. We should have never hit the F buttons, dude. Oh no. I'm stuck! Alright, we're alright. Woo! There we go. And he's gonna walk back after that. The call makes him come back, and oh, look at Odie's health. He's very low. They're trying to find something here. Bear! Whoa! Ogre goes down to the Radiance, and the boys are on a full retreat. A TP top from Silencer as he tries to stop their action, pushing in, and they get not very good. Their lanes are completely pushed in, except for mid. Not sure why. I mean, don't try to push mid when your whole all your lanes are pushed in. That's a beginner's mistake, bro. That's a beginner's mistake, bro. Woo! That's not good. No, dude, that's Team Freedom. That's already happened. That was a long time ago, bro. Dirty Mike ain't in this. So, anywho. Middle lane pushing out.
Together.
Yeah, America happy. He's starving. Here we go. The boy's pushing in. This bear is getting pretty fed. He's got a Hyperstone and a Radiance. Woo! Oh, nice vote. I mean, I'd say he saved his life. They would have probably killed him from the axe. Here we go. Trying to get that bear. They're focusing everything on that bear. Is it a good idea? Not with a shallow grave. Dazzle! And there's the ult. Oh, boy. Oh, where's the silence? They need that silence, but it is on cooldown. And they are just going on the bear as much as they can. Dazzle does not have shallow grave back up yet. And dunk number one. You know, I said dunk number one. Peru! Yep, he's fucking dazzled. Okay, he actually breaks his invis to heal and then dies anyway. Dazzle. Z-Freak. Still alive. He did have the gem, so No, look at this guy. He's just throwing arrows like he don't even care. He's out. He got the gem? I'm gonna have to give that one to Peru.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Oh yeah, baby. Looking pretty good. They're gonna take that tower, most likely. Z-Freak not able to do too much. He's not really carrying Marana. He does have the Ags now, so he could transition. The arrow almost connects, and you were right, Birdie. He spooked him enough. Got that Ags, he can put on a lot of damage, and they're all gonna have to be now. Yeah, they're setting the Dazzle up top, the depressing Dazzle. Obi got a Wind Lace and an Arcane Boot. Depressing.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Oh, that's a big bear. That's an angry bear. He got an Agnums on this bear? What are you talking about? I don't see a fucking eggs. What are you talking about? What the fuck are you talking about? That is good. Hell, you know.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
I was a little depressed. I thought he got an eggs, but okay, no worries. Anyway, top lane. I'm pretty hyped. They're pushing in on that tower. Peru starting to come back into this match, getting a little bit of lane pressure, a little bit of lane vision. Meanwhile, initiation, the bomb on X, the silence, he can't do anything, and he goes down. They found the Moo. Moo located, game over. However, that initiation means that all their ults are down, and they can go ahead and go on their leader. I mean, that's not good. That's not good. You can't silence for that, because now you got no team fight. Now they tear you fucking apart. All right, we could have something. They're chasing down the sand. The silencer over here. Dazzle did something here, and they're trying to catch him while they can. Silencer was taken out by that bear. Oh, no, the turnaround! Whoa, he got that Dazzle. Okay, rooted up here. It rooted up on the lifestealer. Very good. I mean, maybe... Dazzle made it! All right, and the boys, I mean, maybe that's why they went the bear. Maybe they want... They want to root. They just want to root the lifestealer. He ain't missing arrows, dude.
Arrows.
Those aren't it. Z-Freak never misses, dude. Anyway, maybe they picked the bear, Bernie, for the root against lifestealer. Maybe we figured it out. A consistent...
Yeah.
It does. It pierces rage. So maybe the plan is just have the bear AFK hit Lifestealer over and over again and pray to God to get a root. Would I base my entire strategy around the RNG of root? Probably not. But what do I know? I mean, that explains the Hyperstone. They got a Hyperstone on the fucking bear, and they got a Radiance for Evasion. That is true. But they got an evasion with the, I mean, we'll see. If they got another evasion item on the bear. Ta-da! It's gonna be a big fucking problem, dude. It's gonna be a big fucking problem.
Important.
Time to play the boring music. Oh shit, nope.
Big.
I'm putting on the fight music. I feel like something's gonna happen here. And... No. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Oh, counter smoke! Here we go, Bernie. Okay, here we go. Roshan. Oh, the bear got that DD! And here we go! Dazzle Weave has been put on! Oh, Lifestealer is in trouble! Oh! He's running out! Can they get the root? And the bear is out! Lifestealer! Oh! Axe initiation with a BKB! That, oh my god, Sand King is so low! But they're trying to move it in, they're super separated out right now! Axe needs some help! Dazzle, what are you doing? Dazzle! He opened himself instead of Axe! Z-Freak trying to do something! Oh, Lord! Fucking Dazzle! He dazzled! Baby. Fucking Dazzle! Shallow Graves himself instead of the goddamn Axe! Goddamn, you Dazzle!
Today are we...
I mean, I think we're on like number 7. We've seen a lot. That was 4 in one game that we saw. The roast halfway, run for your lives, and then get picked off running. I mean, that's...
Same thing.
Sweet. Boys, we going in, and we ain't coming out. Alright. Not even wards can see in this fucking pit, alright? It's dark. This is our graves. God damn, dude, that was, whew, not good. Birdie, what mic are you using in Dota TV? Are you using your good mic or a webcam mic? I can't check, but check your settings. No biggie, though.
All right, setting.
All right. Anywho, I'll cast while you're doing that. Down air at the bottom lane, Dazzle, he's got himself a gem of true sight and a bottle. Maybe that's why he shallow-graved himself. Didn't want to lose that gem? Maybe. Probably should have shallow-graved the axe anyway, you fucking bastard. He does have $25,000. Hey, you sound great, man. Hello? You sound great. Sound great. Hi. I can hear you. Can you hear me? What did I do? Okay, here we go. Z-Freak cleaning up. Z-Freak now. He's got himself a Lotus Orb, Bernie. And he's got him a buckler? What is he making with that buckler? What does buckler do, buddy? I'm not very good at Dota. Let me see what this buckler do. Buckler could be made into a Crimson Guard or a mech. What do you think he's doing with that? Hello. Oh, fucking idiot. God damn it. Anyway, here we go as we push down to the middle lane. Boys are moving in, and Peru might have their last breath, their last chance here to salvage this game. Sand King with a nice initiation set up. He's got the Lifestealer inside of him, but they just walk a little bit out of his vision, so he doesn't really get to see how many people are backing up this bear. Seems like it was on purpose, too. They want to try to fool him out here. Little bit of a grab on the bear. The Radiant Spurge still working. Sand King initiation. Here we go. Peru's doing everything they can. The silence is up, but Axe gets a call, and he starts running. He starts going. He called the wrong thing there, I think. Oh, no. Lifestealer hit up with a great arrow. Deep Freak. Oh, that dunk. The boys are still trying to make their way out. A nice, nice save there by Dazzle, potentially. And here comes Sand King. My boy, Sand King. Tearing him up. Oh, coming out. Extra HP. Peru trying to do what they can. They're down two. Can they focus out the bear? The bear. Oh, the arrow. Woo! But he's trapped anyway. Saving himself from the arrow didn't save him much. And that's America, baby.
Hey.
Woo! There you go. Middle rack going down. Uh-oh, Sand King caught up by the axe, and he is down. I mean, that's a... That's how we do!
They just... somewhere.
Woo! I do know what you mean. Peru, hell of a fight. You really had it. It got a little bit away from you there. You had the advantage in the beginning. It looked really, really good. But with just a little bit too... You gave him a little bit too much space. You let the bear get that rage.